Today, we played Bandida, a cool little sequel to the game called Bandido.
As a fan of the original Bandido, I like the fact that they just didn't do a pure reskin and just say, this one just has a girl.
Yeah.
They added in all of these other cards which do different things. You have the objects like the map that lets you remove cards, or the dynamite that lets you play extra ones, and these really definitely changed the way the game played.